Hi everybody, this is Susanna from collegemapper.com, and this video is about applying early action or early decision. So first up, what's the difference? Early action is not a binding agreement. It means that you turn in your application a little bit earlier than the regular pool of kids, so you look a little better than the average bear. Early decision is a binding agreement that you can only do to one college because you are in effect promising that you will go there if they accept you. Early decision is binding. You do it to one school, and most kids don't do that, so we have to talk about that in a second. Early action is not binding, and you can do it to multiple schools. There are some various forms of early action, so make sure that you read the fine print. If it's restrictive early action, they want to be your only early action school, or single choice early action, same thing. Restrictive early action can have other definitions, but in the main, early action means you turn it in first, you look kind of good, it puts you in a more competitive pool. So if you are a more competitive applicant, that's fine. If you are not a super strong applicant for that school, I'm not sure I'd want to go into the early pool. Maybe go into the regular pool with a nice mix of kids so that you are in a mix instead of in there with all those high achievers and eager beavers. So why would you do early action and early decision? Well, in a lot of cases, it can double your chances for admission or certainly increase them. So it's to your benefit typically. But do remember that you can only do early decision if financial aid is really not a consideration for you, because early decision is a binding agreement. And in December is when you find out. From early action and early decision, both, you find out in December, typically, usually, if you were accepted or not. I always tell kids, I think you should do at least 2 early action applications, because if you get bizarre results in December, things that just don't make sense, your high school is still open and you can go in and get help from your counselor to figure out what went wrong. So early action is a really good idea. Early decision, you have to be really 100% certain that you're willing to just marry yourself to that school, because when you find out from an early decision school in December that you did get in, you have to call up all of your other college applications and resend your application. So you pull that application. Early decision and early action are due usually around November 1st. So you should start those applications in the summer. Should have them well underway before school starts, because you'll just be too busy. If you have any other questions about early action or early decision, I'm very happy to answer them. Just put them in the form on College Mapper, where you can create a personalized timeline to prepare for, select, and apply to college. Yay, college!